Everyone has an archive of sorts. A diary, a hard drive, even the pyramids of Egypt. I'm a filmmaker, and recently a sort of madness has overtaken me, a fear of losing the footage I've collected. We're all asking in some form, what from this world is worth saving?